Yeah. Is game audio quiet? Why is it so quiet?
There we go.
That's in both ears.
Good now. Oh, now I have no audio in my thing.
What?
I mean, have no audio here now.
Not at all? Did you turn?
Yeah. I turned. Oh, maybe I accidentally turned it down.
Try the other way.
Is it good now?
I can hear you.
Yeah. It's good now.
Okay.
I just accidentally turned it down.
Man, my Neo Geo just, I think my sound isn't up high enough. Anyway.
Here comes Bill Gates.
Right. So, they, you know, they're just playing some of that, what was that, Pro Gear is the game?
Yeah.
And I was like, so do you want to, like, just play some random Neo Geo games? He's like, hell yeah. So I'm like, do you play Neo Turf Masters? He's like, no, I've never really got into it. I'm like, oh, you should play some Neo Turf Masters.
You will now. Combi, you mean?
Yep.
Matt?
Yeah.
Oh, no, that tree, though. I guess he's going to the left. That's fine.
Yeah. Yeah, he's probably okay.
Joe's teaching him how to make the shot right now.
Right.
It's the mental game.
This game, it's 50% doing the math and 50% feeling it. Huh? I updated it on Twitch, but I just put Heart Nancy up there, yeah. This is Nancy's report. Nancy's my waifu.
I hope she forgives me for the time I called her Susan.
Nope. That's her sister. She doesn't like her sister.
Damn. In the sleeping on the couch forever. Oh, no.
Okay, hold on. Everybody watching our stream.
Oh, that's a hell of a putt.
If you're going to announce it on IO or...
Yeah.
Okay.
If you think this is hot, wait till that.
Oh, yeah. So when's that going to be? How soon is that? How soon is that going to be?
This is Rams.
Like, is it just right after Soul Calibur ends? Okay. Very soon. We'll tell you... I've got to tell anybody who is watching our stream to go over to IO. It's very important. We got... Things are happening. Inside info.
Is this the announcement that's going to be coming up? Is that what's going on?
Yes. Very important announcement.
That was a hell of a putt.
That was a good one. That was a good one.
You got an easy follow-up on it, too. Compy,
oh, yeah.
On
yeah,
the
you
other
can,
hand.
You can match that in, probably.
This is a difficult putt right here. I don't know.
It's not a fun one. This is the term I believe I used frequently when we were at TFC in the car and in the hotel room was... Let Jesus take the wheel. Like, you can't... Okay, I would say, honestly, I would actually go probably
go left
slightly left.
Go,
slightly
yeah.
left, because you're going up two and down one.
I mean, this is where I just hit it.
But you just...
Oh,
yeah.
That's a lot.
That's too much.
That's way too much.
That's not going to work. See, that's what Joe's doing. He's like, I don't know about that. We're just going to read lips here.
That's like... You talk about going, like, left. You're talking about, like, two ticks.
Yeah. Not much. We could be very wrong. That could go in. I don't know. That grain isn't probably as powerful as he thought. So here's my pro tip. If you own Turf Masters or one of these multi-cards with Turf Masters on it, change your shot time to, like, I forget if the max is 59 minutes or 29 minutes. But do that.
Oh, that's...
Yeah. We were right.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Now he's still got to go up and down a hill. That's not fun. Grain is with him.
Oh.
That's something.
I think I just hit the dot on this one.
Yeah, probably. That's probably fine.
There's a lot of discussion. Oh, no, don't. Well, I mean, maybe. A lot of discussion going on.
Yeah, I feel like on the dot or one over is probably okay.
Every time it goes back by, I'm, like, tensing up to see what happens. This is going to be a great tournament when we run it.
Dude, it's
going
to be so good. We probably won't have a 30-minute shot in East Fox.
Two up.
Oh, he also had to go to the left. That I wouldn't have guessed, honestly. But if he didn't go two over, it might not have done it.
Now we're going against the grain.
It's same thing in reverse. That's probably okay.
I think.
Oh, my.
Oh, no.
That hill, that slopes in a way I did not expect. It's hard to figure it out sometimes.
The hill is a monster.
Ooh, that should be okay. Close enough where it's fine. Oh, look how happy he is.
Get in the bitch asshole. Look how his arm, like, blends in. It's so
right.
weird.
It's weird, like, those sprites match up like that, and they're like, that's fine.
Yeah. Like, they clearly drew them separately, and then that's just how they fit on the screen. And they were like, well, guess this is what we're doing.
Right. So I was telling them earlier when I was giving him the rundown of like, okay, you're already playing Ron Perlman. That's a good start. Best character of the game. I was like, okay, that's preview screen. Most important screen in the game. Don't accidentally skip it. Or don't be drinking too much to not realize what's going on.
Oh, he missed.
Threading the needle, but the wind's with him. He might be okay.
I think he's got it, yeah.
Ooh,
nice.
I like it.
Just didn't get the distance. But
yeah, well, it dropped in the rough, so he lost some there. Now, Ron Perlman, he's going to be like, I should be on the other side, and, like, drawing on screen and shit. We might need to do that.
Yes.
Okay, so his gold area is here. There's like telestrators for XSplit. I'm sure we could get one for OBS.
We need the telestrator for sure.
I love this idea. It's gonna be hype. All right, so Joe's fucked because his guy can't drive to that green.
Oh no.
He could use his driver right now and not even make it on that hill.
This is where that distance screen is important, so you know like where this line
is. Yeah,
yeah. You gotta shoot too.
I mean, you can kind of guess. So like he got 260 before, and he's 350 away.
Yeah.
You know. But yeah, they don't really, I don't think they really expect you to go for that little spot, and that's kind of where that his character is going to end
so
up most
scary.
Of the time. Oh, okay.
Oh, no.
Now,
no.
That's buried deep, but his character's recovery is really good.
Yeah, I don't
like,
think he
I don't know if, I don't think he can get to the hill. He can get over the water. I don't know if he can get on top of the hill. He's probably, very unlikely he's going to get to the green. Because his recovery's good, but it's not like they're going to let him use a driver.
Maybe if it was on top of the sand. Not in the sand like that.
Yeah, on top of the sand just doesn't even affect him, basically. Hell yeah. Everybody's happy to see Turf Masters.
It's
they
a good
know.
Game.
Oh man, he's getting some consultancy here.
Tips.
Sonic Spear. I wouldn't put it past him to know some stuff.
They're all from Ohio, so they want Compy to win.
They can do all the coaching they want. I've coached Joe Moore.
Some deep time in this game.
Yeah. See here, he can just go there. Ron Perlman can do it. With the wind, he probably doesn't even need to use his driver.
Where's the bag at?
It's, like, yeah, yeah. So, no, to your right. Here.
No. Is it there? That's not where I thought I left it. Is that the right bag? I thought there was some left.
Yeah, there was like.
I played Chris G. It's his fault. Yeah, thanks so much, man. You made this bearable.
He just pulled out another bottle, by the way.
Oh yeah, dude. Well, he has a big. Hold on, let me.
He just pulled out two more bottles.
Bottles of Coca-Cola. Yep. Anyway. Oh, man, I didn't pay attention. So, Joe's got to make the shot. I don't know what Compy did there.
Compy's just in front of this bunker.
Also, the camera definitely got hit. We're looking at the wall. We'll worry about that in a second.
What a recovery.
I understand. I think he's worried he can't make it over, or he doesn't want to get into the heavy stuff, so he wanted to just chip it out of the sand. And then he...
Joe...
We gotta get that camera working. We need to see the look of disappointment on his face.
I'll fix it.
He tried to play from there, though. I appreciate that. You always try to play from here. All right, anyway, Joe, was like, I don't care if I'm in the water. I don't care how fast my things go. I play rhythm games. I can hit things on time. Or maybe he may have been doing this to show a cop. Oh, he got it. No. Oh! Not hard enough of a hit, though. Pro tip number one, never give up the hole. He can't win this. Oh, they put him. He was too deep in the water there. They didn't let him play from there. But they at least finally put him somewhere where he can get to the green. I think he's got one more shot after this, so he better get there good. All right, that's not a bad lie at all. Joe actually got the water hit. But he didn't hit it hard enough, so he just landed in deeper water.
Yeah, but, you know, worth it.
Right. No, I appreciate that. That's important. You're trying to teach someone new turf masters. You got to show them the hazards of going for that.
You got to show them that meter going ham.
Right.
I think, are they done?
I think
the announcement might be coming up soon.
Yeah. Once Jay walks on stage, we're going to take a little break because I imagine we're going to see some cool trailer up there.
What is IO's stream thing?
It's just input/output.
Input/output.
Underscore.
Twitch.tv/input/output. There's going to be an announcement that you should watch
right.
soon.
It's very important.
So open that.
What is happening right now?
Open that.
Oh, yeah,
in
let's
your
go.
All right,
we got to get up and watch this live, though.
Oh, yeah.
I'm saying this right now. I fucking dare you to show up to Michigan Masters for Neo Turf Masters. I fucking dare you. I'm gonna take that money. I'm gonna take it, I'm gonna keep it.